Even after the Yellow Turban Rebellion was suppressed, peace did not return to the land. The eunuchs surrounding the emperor carried on their corrupting ways, and a plot was hatched to eliminate them. Taking advantage of the disorder, Dong Zhuo was able to seize power, and the realm fell further into confusion. In response to Dong Zhuo's tyranny, Yuan Shao gave an impassioned speech calling for the formation of an army to pull down the tyrant. Hoping to return peace to the imperial court, Liu Bei, who had become Guan Yu's sworn brother, determined to enter the war. Following his brother, Guan Yu left for Hulao Gate along with Zhang Fei.
As the leader of this coalition, I, the Honorable Yuan Shao, offer our heartfelt thanks for all the aid that you have given us.
A pack of hyenas steeped in pride and ambition. There is no need to even talk with them to see that.
You say what you think. A very dangerous tendency when you're far from home. In general, mediocre people tend to strive for mediocre goals. Is that not right, Master Guan Yu?
And how is it that you know my name?
As you are so adept at recognizing mediocrity, I pride myself on being able to recognize those of true worth. Will you not sit down for a moment? You're not in a hurry to leave, I hope. I would be honored if you shared a cup with me.
I regret I cannot. Thank you. I have duties which were entrusted to me, and I must see to them. A man of great depth and character. I believe great things are in store for Master Cao Cao.
Shall destroy the traitor and his ilk. Forward, it is up to us to restore order to the Han.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
This is an important game for us.
can't beat me, though.
us all, brother.
You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
I hope you enjoy this. Now I will crush you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
I must have beat you. My duty demands it. Now come and face me.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Now is the time! Through the gate!
I have merely fulfilled my obligation to my lord.